select the number of liters in a pail, it will dynamically change, and the student can see how many of these 11 liters is poured into the size of different containers. So this is a virtual lab that can help students.